Hello guys, as you can see by the title, we will be doing crafts for Minecraft. Like, we'll be testing stuff together. So yeah, so we need a spoon, bowls, and our supplies that's all lined up over here. So, first ingredient we will be needing is lotion. You have the lotion in there, and I will be doing that. I will be needing a chain. And toothpaste. Wait, I forgot something. And then I will be needing a 3-in-1 thing. I did not want to use mine, so I just used the boys. Oh, and then deodorant. Who's using my deodorant? Ew. And we will be needing a tat bit nail polish. Not a tat, that was a little bit too much, but okay. Okay, now let's begin. Guys, at home. And then they said this will become paint. And I was like, paint? Oh, no shit. No. Well, it didn't mess up anything. Okay. Maybe I forgot to add the water. No, that's the next one. Okay. Is it done? Hold on. Thank you. Yeah, this is not paint. But I'll see. I mean, no, it's not.
Look at this. Look.
This one was a fail. ERB. So, we will need the same materials for the next one, but a tad bit more. Because the next one, I'm going to be doing my own. So, spoon. No, not spoon. Spoon. Bowl. Alright, so. See y'all, because I don't want to waste all this one, because I wasted all my last one, and I don't. Making my way down south on the roof. And this will be our last one. Not our last, like, this will be our last thing. Experiment. What if mine actually makes something? Like, what if it does? I think I said way too much. Where is it? Yeah. No. I think I'll. Yeah. No, it's fast. Get the other one. How about it? That looks so pretty.
Why am I even doing this on my bed? Which one do you think is best?
This one?
Mine? Or theirs?
Ew. Shoot, no!
Who hates, like, whenever you're in closed spaces and you're like right next to somebody and there's someone close to you, you hate that. I hate that. Like I'm claustrophobic. I'm claustrophobic. Yeah. So I just hate it whenever people hug me. If you believe in God, say it. I believe in God. The Lord is my Savior up in heaven. She's cool, but she really is a fool. Is your sister really mean? Does she always mean? Does she think that she is cool, but she really is a fool? Does she all the time? Is your sister really mean? Both of these were until next time. Bye.